song, wanted to kind of hop on the internet, see what's going on the net, YouTube and shit, you know. day. Nothing else matters to me than making trillions of dollars off this music thing, bro, before it goes dead, bro, because eventually someone's going to come step in, either a producer who's already sitting in, watching everything evolve around, or just some young cat making all kind of music, bro. So, you know, that's my whole plan for this whole thing, bro, is to make billions of dollars off this music thing somehow. You know, I just think that, you know, my next step would be, you know, getting into the music industry, bro. I don't think there would be anything else that I could live for trying to do, bro. All my life is trying to be a rapper. So, you know what I'm saying? That's kind of how I feel about the whole situation. Because everything else is make-believe. There is nothing else in the world other than making some kind of living profit, bro. And I just imagine that, you know, once they send you a contract on the internet, you're automatically making trillions and billions of dollars, bro. And that's all I think about is one of these producers, bro, hitting me up and being like, bro, we're trying to sign you. After that, there is no going back. I'm not turning no heads for nobody, bro. I'm going hard on that contract, too. I'm getting it done ASAP, bro. There's no procrastination. I get a contract, bro, because all I can do is work on some of this music, bro. Hopefully some more people view it, check it out, you know, make a video every now and again, promote it, let people, you know, see me on YouTube, because that's all these are, is for just videos, so you can kind of see what person I am until I get some official work online, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I could do it myself, but who knows what my editing skills are like right now. But yeah, man, that's all I think about every motherfucking day, bro. Yeah, man, in Seattle, check me out, you know, anywhere else, hit that like button, hit that heart button on SoundCloud, whatever it is, bro, and, you know, let me know what's good, bro.